What's a recession?
A little bucket.
I absolutely love the shape. I've never seen them like this before.
What a smell.
I love the con.
I dusted a bit of icing sugar on top, and that stops a crust forming.
That is a very good tip, and I'm going to copy that one. Thank you. Now, I would have put vanilla pod in there, or I would use vanilla extract in this. I took it out, I said, pass me an egg white, and I painted it all across the crack. You've just got to get it right so that it doesn't spread over the side.
And at least you get to eat something really nice at the end of it.
It's sort of a couple of mouthfuls.
I still think you need to butter it and flour it.
That'll be my job.
Yes, please.
I'll go ahead and do it.
And it should be so soft and moist inside.
You've got to have this imprint underneath like a shell. Mine is that shape. I think there's a bit of rust around the side.